Hidung bekas tindikan aku berdarah. Hari ini aku mau bikin tindik di hidung. Di sini nih. Ini kita lagi OTW ke tempat tindiknya. Dan aku diantar sama suami aku yang baik hati. Dia approve kalau aku bikin tindik di hidung. Dia sudah mengizinkan. Right, sayang? You won't give me permission for tattoo? No. You're okay with piercing? No. What do you mean no? He's just kidding. He's okay with me having piercing.
I'm here to get my nose pierced.
Okay, he's got somebody in the chair right now. Just give him about 5 minutes.
Okay. Aku deg-degan. I'm nervous. My husband is too.
How's it going? You want your nose pierced?
Yeah.
Aku harus tanda tangan kontrak. I don't have any physical, mental,
mental
check.
Okay.
I agree to follow all instructions. Check.
You don't mind, we're gonna record the whole ordeal. Right on.
So this is my first piercing after 30 years.
No, this is an easy one. It's going to make your eye water a little bit, whatever side you choose.
Okay.
That's about it.
And are you going to put the earring as well?
Yeah. Yeah, so you get a diamond stud. You got to leave this one in for about 8, 12 weeks. Okay. And you can change anything you want. It's going to be, I'm going to bend this into an L. So I'll bend this. It'll be a fish hook, but you're going to see the little clear diamond. Okay, what side do you want to do? Clean the inside of your nose and smell like your dentist office. First thing you're going to feel are the clamps. Just hold still, try not to jerk your head around for me. All you do is take a nice big deep breath in, exhale. And that was all the pain. Now you're just going to feel some tugging and pulling. You alright? It does make your eye want to water, I know. And that was the worst part. That was. Now you're going to feel one more quick big tug while we put your jewelry in. Then we'll be all done. You did good. I know it makes your eye water. I'll get you a tissue.
Okay.
Okay.
On the piercing as well. So just hydropoking and cold.
Okay, wiggle your nose around. Is it poking or stabbing?
No. Thank you.
Okay, so when you clean it, you can flatten your Q-tip down.
Mm-hmm.
And you gently clean around the gym, okay? Clean the inside and out, rinse with warm water once a day. So an antibacterial soap like Dial, okay?
Okay.
Takes about 12 weeks to fully heal. Don't change it until it's fully healed.
Okay, thank you.
Easy peasy, huh?
Kalian bisa lihat nggak hidungnya agak merah ya. That was actually painful, sakit, but it's not bad.
Yeah, it will be similar, but
hopefully it's worth it. I finally got my nose pierced. I've been wanting to get this like for a long time, and I finally did it. Yes. Hai. Jadi ini 3 hari setelah aku tindik hidung kemarin. ini kayak apa namanya, kayak startnya itu masuk ke dalam gitu loh. Jadi tadi waktu aku pagi bangun tidur itu hilang ininya, apa sih, antingnya itu hilang. Aku kira lepas keluar gitu kan, tapi ternyata dia masuk ke dalam. Terus aku coba dorong-dorong gitu dari dalam, aku coba dorong keluar gitu, terus dia keluar, tapi sakit sih gitu loh. Jadi aku mau telepon si orang yang tindik aku kemarin, aku mau tanya, what should I do gitu. Hi, I just got my nose pierced about 3 days ago, and as in today, the stud like keeps going down into the nostril that I can't see it on the surface, and I try to push it out, and it works, but it hurts when I do that. So
okay.
Yeah.
My piercer will be in about 2 o'clock. So if you want to come in maybe around that time and have him check it out.
Okay, so 2 o'clock today?
Yeah, give it like 2:30, just to make sure he's here. He's
okay.
Come in and he'll check it out for you.
Okay, I'll be there at 2:30. Thank you.
Okay, you're welcome. Bye. Bye.
Jadi ternyata aku disuruh balik lagi ke tempatnya. So aku mau balik lagi nanti ke sana. Aku barusan keluar dari tukang tatonya. Oh my god, tukang piercing maksud aku. Oh my god, it was so painful. Jadi ternyata bekas, maksudnya tindikan aku ini bengkak. Jadi itu sebabnya kenapa apa namanya, hidungnya itu jadi agak membesar dan akhirnya antingnya itu jadi tenggelam gitu. Jadi nggak kelihatan gitu. Terus tadi sama orangnya antingnya dijabut. Oh my god, that was so painful. Sakit banget. Oh my god, aku nangis kayak orang gila. Terus dicabut apa namanya, anting yang lama, terus dimasukin anting yang baru. Terus sama dia katanya aku disuruh minum ibuprofen untuk mengurangi bengkaknya. Oh my god, that was so crazy. Dan sampai sekarang masih sakit. Ini aku baru keluar dari tokonya. Jadi I don't know if you guys can see, but it's like it's really red and it's still bleeding a little bit. So, oh my god, I have no idea what I signed up for. But I don't regret it though. I mean, I don't know, hopefully it's gonna get better soon. Jadi tadi aku disuruh minum obat pain reliever. Aku ambil Advil tadi buat ngurangin bengkaknya sama ngurangin sakitnya, which I already did. So, we'll see how it goes. Sekarang aku mau ke salon. Aku mau, rencananya mau bikin highlight buat rambut aku. Aku mau bikin highlight merah gitu. Tapi aku mau nanya dulu sama tukang salonnya, dia bisa nggak bikin warna highlight merah gitu. Karena rambut aku kan hitam banget. Jadi biasanya susah gitu untuk masukin warna ke rambut aku. Ini highlight aku yang warna coklat itu udah hilang gitu. Jadi udah jelek gitu. Jadi aku mau mau bikin highlight warna merah. Jadi ikut aku ke salon ya. Kita lihat mereka bisa nggak bikin highlight merah. Oke, okay, let's go.
Can you make this highlight color?
Definitely. So we have an experiment with your hair. So I don't know if it's gonna be red light first.
Okay.
But we do have red.
Okay. Usually
okay,
like.
So we cannot promise it's gonna be red.
It's gonna
red,
be like
red.
That.
Yeah,
okay.
Because it's hard. It's hard to predict how you are. Everyone's hair is different.
Okay.
You know.
Okay.
So right now, her hair is dark.
Yeah.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Your hair is not dark because right now you have highlight on it. But we're not gonna promise it's gonna be the same. But you have red.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, that's fine. I'll give it a shot.
Yeah, but it's not gonna be exactly the same because we don't know what you have.
Okay.
That, honey.
Ini dia warna rambut aku yang baru. I personally love it. Suami aku juga suka. I don't know, what do you guys think? Is it nice? Does it look good on me? But I love it. I think she did a great job. I love my new hair. Karena udah lama banget aku pengen warna seperti ini. Udah lama banget pengen warna merah gini. So, I got it. Hidung bekas tindikan aku berdarah. Gara-garanya itu tadi kesenggol pakai tangan. Terus kata si Google itu kalau misalnya berdarah itu harus dikasih saline water, apa itu namanya, air garam. Akhirnya aku kasih air garam, ternyata tambah parah berdarahnya. Jadi aku biarin aja sekarang. Ini antingnya itu ketutup darah, jadi sampai nggak kelihatan gitu. Nggak sakit sih, cuman masa iya aku mau keluar ada darah di hidung gitu kan, jijik gitu kan. Jadi kayaknya aku mau biarin aja deh. Soalnya takutnya kalau misalnya di aku bersihin darahnya, takutnya ntar berdarah lagi gitu loh. Oh my god, beauty is pain. Doakan saya ya, semoga ini tindikannya cepat sembuh.